honestly, we love Nigeria. I could have loved to be a Nigerian. I don't want Nigeria to separate, but because of what the government are doing, it's better Nigeria will separate.
So if the government is actually doing well, if things change today, you still prefer to be in Nigeria?
Yes, I still prefer to be in Nigeria if the government is doing well. Look at what is happening. The other countries of the world, they are, how do I put it, they are taking care of their citizens. What Nigerians are using to pay their citizens that vote them into power is, after the lockdown, after COVID-19, is to increase fuel price, electric tariff. They don't think about the poor masses. Even the poor masses then, most of them, they cut their salaries, some lose their work, jobs. In Lagos here, where you are going, a place you are going with 300 naira now, you pay 700 naira with the same salary they cut. So,
will breaking Nigeria up therefore solve all these problems?
If it will solve based on, I said it before, it will solve based on let every region stay in their own. But our leaders, what am I still saying, me in particular, I don't want Nigeria to break up, because the Nigerian leaders, they know what to do. One of foremost, let me tell you the truth. There is nothing that will work in this Nigeria if there is no love. That is what I didn't say in the first place. When there is love, I'm an Igbo man. The Yoruba man is supposed to be my brother. An Hausa man is supposed to be my brother. And a Gala man is supposed to be my brother. There should not be any discrimination. But since it's still happening in this country, my brother, Nigeria is not going anywhere. Love is even in the Bible. I'm a believer. I believe in love. Love is indeed one of the things Jesus Christ come to preach. So why can't Nigeria love? When you go to outside world, you see love. America does not believe in this one is from Texas, this man is from here. What they know is United States of America. And that is what it's supposed to be, Nigeria, one Nigeria. But we don't have one Nigeria. That is why you see everybody agitating to go. Some people are suffering, some are enjoying. You will not expect a man that is suffering to be happy. So that is it.
So in all, to solve this non-loving one another problem, some are therefore asking that we break up. Will you support them? At least to make that, to be sure that everybody loves themselves according to their region.
I don't support to break, but because of the things around, I believe, let the breakup go. Because the leaders, they know what they're supposed to do. Most of all these people suffering are the ones that go and vote them into power. What they need their vote then, whenever they enter, they will remember you again.
So the problem with Nigeria is love?
Yes, the problem of Nigeria is love. When there is love, and the leaders, they know what they're supposed to do. Personally, I said it and continue saying it. I don't want breakup. But when other people are suffering, what do you expect them to do? I cannot be the only man that say that I don't want breakup. Millions of other ones are saying they want breakup. So that is the thing.
Thank you very much for your contribution.